Good evening, hello, and welcome in, everybody. It is I, Llama King D, back at it for Friday night. Let's get this party started. Tonight we're going to run some solos in Fortnite, see if we can get some dubs. If we don't get some dubs, see if we can at least kill a bunch of people. Alright, let's get this party started. I hope everybody is having a wonderful evening, morning, afternoon, night. All is good here. I got the marshmallow sidekick ready to back me up on these dubs tonight, so yeah. Ain't that right? You are ready to go. You are ready to go. Got your baby to back us both up. Yeah, you got your baby back us both up. Yep, we're all set. She's ready to go. I'm ready to go. Let's get this party started. And we're off on our first game of the night. It hasn't been quite so long since the last time we played this, so maybe we'll remember how to play this a little bit better than last time. Oh yeah, I have a crown, that's right. People are gonna be gunning for me, that's for sure. We'll start out with eating some pizza. And snagging a few slices. We really need... There we go. There's a weapon. We've got a weapon now, so we're not completely defenseless. That That look like we're too far away from the circle either. Probably get a little bit of materials in case we have to try to build, even though we don't really ever build because we completely suck at it. How you doing, bud? Welcome in, welcome in. Doing well? I'm doing good. How's your voice doing? It was kind of toast last time I saw ya.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Come on, Mustard. Time to shine. And the balls are dropping.
Better it came back a bit last night than it's been going in and out all day today. I don't know. Well, as long as it's getting better, that's the important part. Tornado's gonna drop on us. That's what it felt like in my controller. That the tornado was gonna come dropping on us. I really should have known that it was back here. I don't know why I was... I guess the drill site people don't like me. Oh well. Guess we'll get out of there. There we go. We're getting some kills now. I hear people going pew 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 pew. Oh, I didn't realize the storm was that close to me. This may not end well. I can make it. I did make it. Let's go see about this fighting up here. Fucking NPCs. All over the damn place. Don't die. Hey, Redneck. Welcome in. Welcome in, Britt. Glad to see everybody here tonight. How's everybody doing this evening? Or whatever time of day it happens to be for you. I hope everybody's doing good. Well, we definitely don't need that map anymore because that's back in the storm. Let's get some berries and we're gonna go see Toothless. There he is. Really need to keep an eye on that damn storm. Oh, did I? There we go. I kind of bit me in the butt going chasing after Toothless, but it was fun, nonetheless. Bada boom, bada bing. Bologna. I got them. That was bologna. Oh well. Fourth isn't bad for the first game of the night. Alright, we'll be here, Britt. Thank you. I don't want to sit there and stare at them stare at their car. Load up the next game already. I'm gonna go ahead and stay solos tonight, Redneck. I kinda wanna kick back and relax tonight and run some solos. Let me know how you do though. Hopefully you get some wins in. You know, as much as I've played this, I always look at the mini map up in the upper right, and I've noticed a little parachutey dude plenty of times, but I didn't notice the lines for like how high of an altitude they're at. Yeah, you keep going thwap 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 with your crap 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 crap. Oh no, you're in pain today. Why are you in pain? Everything okay? Oh, you went for a 3-hour bike ride? So it's self-inflicted pain. I don't want in the damn garbage can. Get out of my way, garbage can. Yeah, that self-inflicted pain is kind of a... And I was like, why did I really do this to myself? I've been doing that myself a little bit lately. I've been trying to get out and walk more. So after I get back from walking, my legs are like jelly. Like, oh, why did I go and do that? But little by little, it gets better. Getting stuck on rocks. Really? This truck's already almost out of gas? Sheesh. It must have had like nothing in the tank when we got in it. Maybe it'll get us kind of close to the circle before we run on empty. Bike riding, you think? That's cool. I used to bike ride back in my younger days. Key is to not stop. You gotta keep going. Keep it up. I can say, I think that's my truck that I drove down here. I see you, Toothless. I died. I probably deserve that. Mess around with that freaking NPC. A lot of stuff at Camp Cuddles to do today. Maybe we should go to Camp Cuddles. Well, that's good, Redneck. Keep it up. Don't die. Don't die. But I tell you what, if we end up in the same game, I'm gonna shoot ya. I wanna blow up the balloon. I wanna pop the ball. Oh, I need. Remember how to, what freaking buttons to push for what? My mind does not remember anything anymore. It's like, do I push this button or do I push that button? I see the season is ending soon though. Has it got the pop-up when I logged in today saying the season was going to be ending soon, so. You take that back, you just died. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I don't want bricks, but I will take that MK. Not too far from circle. Right. That's right. You dinked yourself. It's kind of like Fight Club. The first rule is you don't talk about it. I guess I should pay attention to what I actually have in my inventory. Vroom. The wheels on my four-wheeler go round and round, round and round, round and round. That rig's pretty jacked up, I must say. I'm surprised I actually landed halfway decent. No, don't go rolling away. Anything good in the vending machine? Oh, we're not going to worry about Mr. Spider-Man. Everybody's in vehicles looks like And the tornado's coming. Thank you. That wasn't very nice, Mr. Shark. Headshot. Back off, buddy boy. I guess everybody just wants to die, like, right here. See him come down. I didn't do any contact. Silly game. I don't know why it does that. It's done that like a few times to me. They got third. It's still not a dub, but we're getting ever closer to those dubs. We got one whole quest done. Oh, I guess we were supposed to build structures at Camp Cuddles too. We forgot about that. We'll try to get those structures in this time. That way we can at least get the daily quests out of the way. Or so dropping the bad hammer on the body bot stuff. If you're gonna swim, don't just like sit there in the open and do nothing. I mean, sheesh, come on.
And train.
Hey, fly guy.
You don't have your heartbeat, do you?
Are you upstairs?
Yeah, I'm one more level above you.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
They gotta be top four, right?
I went through and left a lot of discords that I really wasn't feeling like I was active enough in, because I've kind of been having some Discord burnout lately, so. Oh, no, no, no. There's no issues, Fly Guy. I go through spells with Discords, and it's like, you know what? I'm not really active in this one, so that's kind of where I was at with that. I think I went through 4 or 5 Discords and did that today. Oh, did I actually seriously just... Okay, I got all my structures. Do we got enough time to get this? Oh, yeah, you had your knee surgery. How'd that go? I hope it went well. Zero and Mother just mentioned me? Britt? Are they streaming? I think I just had a party invite from Mother Flower, actually. If I read that right. When it came in. Good, no complications, just a lot of pain. Yeah, I can imagine. Oh, we messed around way too long. Trying to get quests and stuff. Yeah, they playing Fortnite and Mother said you're on doing so. And there was like, oh, that's too funny. Good thing I got this med spray. Hopefully it lasts us long enough to get out of this storm. Right, Britt? I've been in the storm a lot today. I don't know why. And we're like deep in the storm, too. Oh, I see life. We're gonna get out of this storm just about in time to have to run to the next storm. On the bright side, at least we had the major splashes to give us some You know what? Just because I seem to be running into a lot of builders today, I'm gonna collect some fireflies. Yeah, it seems like all I'm doing is running around, running from the storm, and just keep running. I don't think I've really stopped running this entire time. I need to find a car and destroy some stuff in the car. See? Like I said, barely got out of it long enough to have to start going again. I'm glad that car was there though, because I didn't have any med mist to survive another. Ooh, a new landmark. Oh, bullshit. I headshot that motherfucker. That was close, though. That last bit of that kind of came on quick. People dropped really fast in that game. Oh well, you win some, you lose some. Unfortunately, we seem to lose more than we win, so. I was totally forgetting what button it was to launch my floaty float. Wrong button. Oh, I can't seem to function today. I don't know. I don't think we got enough stingers. I think we need more stingers. We've only got three. Thank you. get us a little bit of building materials in case we have to build a ramp. It's the only thing I build. I build ramps. Well, we got our bounty. Piss off, computer people. Stop shooting at me. How dare you? Are they seriously actually fucking hitting me?
Run.
I ran! We better get in the car and get back to the circle. I hate these silly little normal cars out here in the snow. They really suck. I do like having the four-wheelers out in the snow, though. Thank you. have too much good stuff on them, but they had a little bit. Back to my four-wheeler. There we go. There's my four-wheeler. And we're off. Oh, I guess we got a lot of materials. I didn't even realize that. Okay then. Oh wow. Where the fuck did that shot come from? They straight up headshot me, one shot. I was down and out. I keep hitting that button when I want to hit the other button. set an open course for the virgin sea. I think I burnt them to death. Oh no, we burnt up the bounty board. Oh no, there it is. It's on the other side. Of course, my bounty got frickin' poached. Wow, we kind of did some damage in here, didn't we, with that flare. Way too much fun with that damn flare gun, though. Oh no. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Mm-hmm. What is it with all these vehicles being low on gas? I think it's funny they put a freaking fishing pole over here in Rocky Reels when there's hardly anywhere to fish over here. Feed the marshmallows! Okie dokie! You can't do anymore. Why not? Oh no, I didn't see the three that you did earlier. I completely missed those. There you go. I don't care if I take a shot to the face. You get your goodies. You get your num-nums. And we got three from earlier. There you go, CPs. Get them all. Yeah. I think she's sassified now. Oh, you didn't like me saying that? Sassified? Well then, I got a evil eye from saying sassified. I don't have any more. You ate them all. Where's your baby? Come on. Charmander, Sassy Joe, I don't have any more. Hey, no. I don't have any more. Come on. Where's your baby? Caught that one, right? Yay! Line them up, take them out. One after another, right? I mean, if they're just gonna, like, jump down at me, into my lap, might as well. Oh, I really should get moving before that storm sets in on me, too bad. Cause it looks like we got a long ways to go. How come all the freaking cars here have things on their wheels? That doesn't help me. I can't drive them if they don't have things on their wheels. Okay, we found a vehicle that's drivable, that's not completely empty of gas too, so thank you. the tornado's about to drop there. Nice parking job. What do you think? I heard you squeak. Guess we gotta cross the water. Swimming like a fishy. Swimming like a fishy. Oh no, somebody started a bounty on me. That's not nice. Are you squeaking back there? I'm doomed. Why am I doomed? Oh heck, we haven't taken a ride in the tornado in a while. I know I saw somebody in a car right over here. My reload caught me on that one. Alright, I think we got time for one more game before we get down there to the end of time, so. Yeah, I know how long I've been streaming. Thing you gotta remember is I have a 10-minute countdown timer at the beginning of my streams though too. You don't got that one? Better catch that one. Can we make it over to Logjam? Hear you squeaking back there? How can we sneak around and be quiet and stealthy if you squeak, squeak, squeak? No. It escaped. You didn't catch that one. I call rigged. Oh, baloney. I was in the fire that long. I really did think I was gonna biff it there right away. We're a ways away from circles, so I guess we better get a vehicle and get going. I think I really need to learn to stop grabbing the frickin' semi-trucks from Logjam because they suck in the snow. And up and over the mountains and hills. They're not too bad on the road. They're a bit slow, but at least when you're on the road, they kind of get you around a little bit better. Why did it keep fucking popping that up? It's stupid. I don't know why it keeps popping that bullshit up. It's not like I'm even touching anything. Alright, guys. It's getting to be that time. We're gonna end things up for the evening. Thank you for hanging out tonight. Always appreciate it. I hope everybody has a fabulous weekend. Let's see who we can raid out to tonight. Oh, you know what? I think we're gonna raid out to Sherry Snacks. It's her birthday. She's doing a 12-hour birthday stream today. So, let's go in there and wish her a happy birthday. Until next time, much love. Peace.
Llama King, I hope you had an amazing stream. Glasses off, always too fragile. That's right.